Hello guys, so today I'm going to be doing a Roblox Doors Kahoot. Hopefully with music. So who is this monster? Let's see who this monster is. Hush. Correct. Oh my gosh, that's kind of loud. I think I can change the volume. What? What on earth? Okay, so here, let's do this. Also, this is just a test, a little private thing. These aren't real people, these are bots. L splash. Hopefully, there's L splash. Oh no! Oh wait. They misspelled it! It's L splash. That's actually kind of weird. A song called Doris? Ah, close. But yeah, that's actually interesting. I didn't know that. Now let's keep going. 4 to 25. You probably don't see it all. Darn, that do be A60. Why am I doing this? Now here, let's go. True or false? Double points. Figure is blind. That is true. Yeah. That Doors music thing did kind of catch me off guard. I knew something. Why did it take so long to answer that? Yeah, just making sure I'm updated on my Doors. I want to make sure I know how to play Doors. What's with the double points? Okay, technically that. That's kind of a wacky question, though. That's not a true or false question. No, you have to phrase it as a, or like, no, that's phrased as a question. This would be a yes or no question. You'd have to say this is seek. That's false. So here, let's keep going. I'm guessing this is going off that. This is a weird Kahoot. This is a weird Kahoot. Hopefully, you guys are playing along with this thing. Okay, I thought that's supposed to be halt. I'm decently sure that's supposed to be halt. Okay, that's just weird. That's weird. Wow, Screech. I wanna burn this thing. I don't know about you, but hold up, I need to get my cru let me get my crucifix on and let it attack me real quick. We'll send it flying into hell. Your news flash. Thank you. Okay. I was like, wait, did they spell one of them wrong on purpose? Because I actually would have been kind of mad if they did. Okay, this is infuriating. But in the new update, this shit's right. Okay, so how they actually did this is because basically how this works is the most C can go to is 45. There's not really much a limit, but like 30 through 40 is when C can start. And there's. This isn't very accurate. I mean, the. Actually, these. Thing is that it's not accurate, but it's also accurate. Like, this second one's very accurate. I'm actually pretty sure it's 70, though, not 75. But yeah. That's just something cool. Now let's keep going. Okay, so these two options are acceptable, but I don't know if they're talking pre or post. Okay, good. Actually, a glitch does still appear if you like something's going on. It should really just be replaced with the void. Ten to 50. Oh, it's 10 to 40? Darn. She would be like. Oh, they're talking about Red Room. No, you do not take damage from Jack. Oh, I swear you do not take damage from Jack. All that really happens is that the room gets hurt. Actually, if you're using vitamins, you might be able to touch them. I don't know if that would do damage, but. Look away. Curio. I was about to say what happened to the people who were just in 2 and 3. Or like 3 and 5? I don't know. Or like, sorry, not 2 and 3, 2 and 4. What? I'm missing doors. I hate how they spells this stuff. You don't have to put the space here, and you don't have to put the space here. You can just say this is one word. You did it with a flashlight. I don't know anything about the person who made this. Oh, jeez. I mean, okay, so this is pre-Hotel Plus. You can tell because of the left. There's not a window there or anything. I'm the only one out of the five. You got it right. Here we go. Wow, that's a key. Bob, I hope you chose a key for that one. That one's a key. Yeah, I was right, it's a key. Oh Oh no. I hate the fact that some of these bots are getting it wrong, but I also don't blame them because I highly doubt that the boss played Doris. Oh, that's dupe. New Rush. yes, that's New Rush. Actually, that would be actually pretty convincing if you never played Hotel Plus Update. Yeah, this is a pretty good game. Okay, but again, this guy isn't like biased or anything to people who don't like the Coots. What on earth was this? Okay, we'll get to see how many you got right in this awful thing. Oh, also, Aerie suggested this, subscribe to her. Look at that, I only missed three. Well, this was a journey. This was a journey. Also, jeez, I outdoored all the others. See you next time.